Stopped the car for a vehicle violation. They told me he just left the bar. Wanted to make sure he was okay to drive. Just did a standard sobriety test. He's not over the legal limit and he's not under the influence. He did complain of previous injuries to his legs. So that kind of consistent with what I saw. So he's unlicensed. I'm not gonna tow his car. Just gonna wait for somebody to come by and pick up his car and then go ahead and get out of here.